The receptionist knows to send anyone who wants to be tested down here. We're going to be taking you in one at a time.
Okay. And how long till we get the results?
Yeah, I wish I could tell you that. We're going to be starting with immediate family first. That's where we have the best possible chance of finding a match.
What if we don't find a match?
They will.
Just don't let her die, please.
I'll be back as soon as the lab is ready.
Thanks, Michael.
Vicky, there's a match out there. I guarantee you, we will find it.
Today, the role of Antonio Vega will be played by Robert Montano.
What are you thinking?
How lucky we are that Bree's not sick. I miss her. I miss holding her.
You will again. When you're not so tired.
Where is she?
Your mother took her back to Lanphier.
But wonder how many more times I'm gonna get to see her. How many more times I'm gonna get to hold her.
Till she's 80, and you're 100.
Antonio, I have cancer. And if we don't find a compatible liver donor, I'm not gonna live to see my next birthday.
I just read the article online edition of the Banner an hour ago about Jessica needing a liver donor.
It was in the Banner?
Yeah, your mother thought a plea for donors would help not only Jesse, but other patients.
I'm Jessica's uncle. Maybe I'm compatible.
Jessica already has Lauren's blood running through her veins. She doesn't need any closer ties with that family.
No bad thoughts, okay? We'll find a donor.
Even if we do, it might be too late. What if the cancer spread?
If you think like that, it will beat you.
I have to face reality.
You know what reality is? I love you. And I won't let anything take you away from me.
Dorian, that was uncalled for.
Miles could save Jessica's life. What does it matter who he is?
He is a Lawrence, so he no doubt has some ulterior motive.
Yeah, believe whichever you want to believe. I'm not my brother.
What about your involvement with Todd's disappearance?
Dorian, stop it! Today's about Jessica, nothing else.
Fine.
Listen, Miles. I'm sorry about this, but everybody's on edge.
I never knew my brother, but I've heard a lot about him. I understand Dr. Lord's suspicions.
Letting her get off easy.
Your dad's right. Today's only about Jessica. I'd like to be tested.
Thanks.
Mom, okay?
I'm not sure. I'll check on her.
Clint? Would you like to be first?
Yeah, of course. Let's do it. Sorry.
What do you have to be sorry about? Worrying about Jessica? We all are.
I heard what Clint said to you.
I was thoughtless.
You know, if Miles is a match, then...
Oh, that's really good news.
You don't sound like you mean it.
He's a Lawrence.
So?
Jessica's biological father, Mitch Lawrence, was an evil, evil man.
Oh. And you think that runs in the liver?
Miles was very close friends with Spencer Truman, and I don't think we should trust him.
Don't let Dorian upset you. She doesn't trust anyone.
I'm not my brother.
You don't have to prove that to her or to me.
Thanks.
Just don't make me eat my words.
Right now, all I want to do is help Jessica.
No, I'd sell my soul to save Jessica.
I'm sure. They're gonna find a donor. Believe me, they will.
Thank you for being there when Paige gave me the news.
I am a trained physician, and besides which, Clint didn't want you left alone.
He's a good man.
The best. But you're not making it any easier for him. You don't hide your feelings for Jessica.
I love her.
I know, but her family really is dealing with enough right now.
I am her family. My daughter and I are her family.
However, you are not her husband.
I'm not leaving her.
Of course you're not. I understand. I would move heaven or hell to be with the people I love.
Well, I just want her to get well.
Yes, of course you do. It's gonna be all right, I promise. How'd it go?
Fine, fine, that's the easy part. At least it makes you feel like you're doing something.
Nash, you wanna go next?
Wild horses.
Thank you.
I'm sorry. About the way I was with Miles earlier.
I'm sorry that I snapped at you.
I deserved it. I was out of line.
You know, it doesn't make one bit of difference that Jessica and I don't share the same blood. In my heart, she's my daughter. But right now, biology matters. Her life depends on that.
Hepatitis C. The last thing I would expect Jessica to have. How did she get it?
It's not a pretty story.
Vicky, can I get you a cup of coffee or anything else?
No, thank you. What I need is a miracle.
You've already done everything that you can. It's out of your control now.
Maybe not. You can't control what happens to me.
But you can control how this goes down. You put enough good energy out there, a donor will be found.
Do you really believe that?
I know it. God led me to you. He won't take you away from me now.
How can you be sure?
Faith in my love for you. Faith that you're strong enough to beat this.
Antonio's right.
What are you doing here?
I just got back from the lab. It's your turn to be tested.
I'll ask Natalie to keep you company.
No, it's okay. I want Nash to stay with me.
You sure?
Yeah, we have to talk about Bree in case something happens
but
to
I
me.
Thought you already had that talk.
We're not finished.
Okay. All right. Yell if you need me.
Antonio. Take a break, okay? This is hard on you, too.
Hey, you're stuck with me, Jess. For better or for worse, remember?
I don't deserve you.
I'll be back soon. If you upset her...
What happened?
We have to tell him, Nash. I have to tell him about us.